Donald J. Trump?
What?
Open up, Mr. President. It's me, Special Counsel Robert Mueller.
What do you want, man?
I just want to talk.
No collusion.
I never said anything about collusion.
You're the puppet.
I just want to ask you some questions about Russia's influence on the 2016 election.
Well, you know what I'm going to say. I'm going to say it wasn't me.
All right. Special Counsel got you sweating like crazy, tweeting that it's a witch hunt. Open up, got some questions about Russia, evidence you should confront. I'm just trying to learn the truth and figure out how much you knew. All this time, my investigation never took its eyes off you.
This damn Russian probe's gonna bite me in a bummer. I never should have fired James Comey last summer. Pundits call me dumb, but I make me look dumber. I blame Hillary, boy, I really outdone her. To be a true deal, I know the art of the deal. If Mueller's pressing charges, then I'm going to appeal. Delete my work email before they reveal. I paid on Stormy Daniels, so she spanked me till I squeal.
Manafort committed tax fraud.
It wasn't me.
Had shady business dealings abroad.
It wasn't me.
So many staffers who could be bold.
It wasn't me.
How'd you think you wouldn't be caught?
It wasn't me.
I wanna know who conspired.
It wasn't me.
With Russian bots who were hired.
It wasn't me.
Treason may have transpired.
It wasn't me.
I think your pants are on fire. Special counsel got you sweating like crazy, tweeting that it's a witch hunt. Have a seat, got some questions about Russia, evidence you should confront. I'll subpoena you to testify in front of a grand jury. Just know five of your associates have already pled guilty.
Bet you think you're clever and you're getting real close. You see them talking Russia on the cable news shows. And nothing to hide, I'm going to propose. You talk to my lawyer cause I can't be deposed. You know there's gonna be a lot of tough interviews. Don't care about Dan Jr., he's a son I can lose. Stick to the plan, attack the fake news. I really should have told Jeff Sessions not to recuse.
Hey, shall we talk about the P-tape?
It wasn't me.
We got a copy on replay.
It wasn't me.
And our mouths were just agape.
It wasn't P.
I mean, my God, it's the P-tape.
It wasn't P.
I just came in and I caught him red-handed, tangled in a web of lies. Say goodbye to your friends in Russia. Hello to the FBI. They may say I take too long and my probe is a giant fail. But stay tuned. My investigation's putting Donald Trump in jail.
Tell you it wasn't me.
Yeah, you keep saying that. See how it works out for you.
What about my family?
Don't you worry, they're coming. Ivanka, Don Jr., Tiffany.
Tiffany? Who the hell is Tiffany?